welcome back to our Kids at Bay Area Sunday special. It's Miss Kristen and Miss Mary here, and this week we're learning all about
Joy to the World.
That's my favorite song.
That's one of my favorites too. It brings me so much joy talking about the birth of Jesus. Now we're going to take a look at a story where Jesus' birth brought joy to some shepherds many, many years ago.
And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests." When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph.
Fun with Dexter and Abby. Yay!
Hey, Dabby, I'm so excited. Look at this cool new toy I got.
Wow, Dexter, can I have a turn with it?
Sure, but then I need it right back because it's the best toy ever. I'm bored with this toy now. It was so much fun when I first got it, but it's not fun anymore. Why is it that toys are so exciting at first, but after a while, all the joy they brought you disappears?
That's because joy doesn't come from the things we have.
Huh? But I feel so happy when I get a new toy.
It's always exciting when you get something new, but happiness and joy are different. Happiness comes and goes depending on what's happening to us. Joy is something we can always have no matter what. Joy doesn't come and go because the true joy is found in Jesus.
So you're saying that happiness doesn't last forever, but joy does?
Exactly. And a lot of times we think that new things like toys will fill us with joy, but the Bible says only Jesus can fill us with true joy. By spending time with Jesus through praying, reading the Bible, and singing songs to God, we are filled with true joy. And this joy never runs out.
Wow. So I can have joy all the time? Even when I'm having a bad day?
Yes. Even when you don't feel happy, you can still have joy.
That's awesome! I want to make sure to spend time with Jesus every day to remind me that joy is found in Him. Can we pray together now to ask God to help us do that?
Absolutely. Let's go pray.
Kristen, what was your favorite part of the story we heard today?
I just think the important reminder that Jesus is our source of joy. And I'm going to light our joy candle now.
True joy comes only in trusting in Jesus, just like the shepherds in our story. So be sure to do the same this Christmas.
Such an important reminder. We hope you have a great week. Bye.